I definitely felt better on the ice. I was able to see the puck better, still not the way I wanted to, but I can definitely see an improvement, and yeah, I kind of want to definitely push, but I guess I have to pace myself also a little bit, not to overdo it. So it's probably a little tough to kind of like, yeah, pace myself when I feel better, but no, I definitely just mentally knowing that it's going the right direction is definitely a huge relief. It's still about, yeah, at the end it's still about seeing the puck well, and I'm still don't think I can see the puck as well as I used to, and like stay on the puck the way I wanted to, but definitely doesn't bother me that much anymore. I can stay out longer out there without having any issues, and so I think we definitely go in the right direction. Lately hasn't really been like the dizzy feeling. It's more kind of like become to like not being able to keep up with the puck kind of thing, and the problem is like because I'm always kind of like running behind, I always trying to catch up, it just makes me more tired too, and so I kind of like not like, yeah, kind of a little tired kind of feeling. So that's still like, I think the endurance part is still the part that has to improve right now, but we're working on that. I'm doing exercises every day beside the ice. I'm still going and have treatments and everything, so we're working on that, and I mean, yeah, I'm glad I'm it's going in the right direction, but I also know it's not gonna come from today to tomorrow. It will take another couple of days, definitely, or weeks, I don't know, and I stop putting pressure on myself. I just kind of like want to go my way, and then see how it goes day by day. That should definitely be the goal at some point, just to do the regular practices again. Yeah, I mean, even though if I can do that, I mean, still, yeah, you can feel good out there and not so good. Yeah, I mean, I got to see how it feels tomorrow. I thought I was out there for quite a while today. I took quite some shots, so I hopefully I recover well from it and feel good again tomorrow.